well-choreographed and deadly serious exchange between the driver and the Federal Reserve's police force. This small stack may not look like much, but if you tried to put it in the back of your car, you'd blow out the tires.
And that's why you need Bitcoin.